their knees get weak. Whenever I'm around, they see me walk, they hear me talk, I make them beat.
Measured it perfectly there. Jericho's a very religious man, Michael. He worships himself. And he's in a tough predicament. And there are the ropes. Oh, watch Y2J here. There's a cover. For that one. Then he takes him down with a toss. Jericho has him in trouble. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He plants him down with authority.
Three!
Jeez, he almost had his head taken off with that one. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty. Talk about a car crash. And did you hear the impact on that kick? And the ref is getting closer to 10. Look at this. Somehow he's still going. Hey, Damien saw it coming.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Uh-oh, look at this. Trying to climb away. Oh, submission. The hold's locked in. Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. And Jericho picks up the win.
Oh, that was a match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
your winner, Chris Jericho.
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.
And that's it for this explosive night of Raw. So long.